What's up guys, if you are making money online, welcome. In this channel, I'm sharing with you guys a lot of tips and information that you may have never seen before. Recently, I received a lot of questions that
if I register multiple accounts, whether I should use the residential proxies or data center proxies.
In this video, I will analyze and compare the pros and cons them so that you can distinguish and evaluate yourself before making a decision to use a large number. The first is the data center proxies. This type of proxy has the servers located in data centers. The IPs of this type of proxies will be fixed and will not change during use. Unlike data center proxies, residential proxies have residential IPs provided by internet service providers. Residential proxies allow you to surf the web and access like a normal resident in that area. There are two types of residential proxies, as static proxies and rotating proxies. If you use a rotating proxy, you can change the IP address automatically based on the set criteria. For example, change the IP every few minutes. The static IP will not change, so the connected computers work together more stably. To consider choosing the right residential and data center proxies, you should note the following points. Data center proxies are always available at affordable cost and use high-performance servers, so the fast line speed is suitable for high-speed access requirements. However, the IP of the data center proxies is easily detected and blocked by high-tech websites. The residential proxies has the advantage of being tied to the real IP address of a residential area, so the trust level of the residential proxy is much higher than that of the data center proxy. But in return, the cost will be high and difficult to find, and the connection speed is not stable. Each proxy has its own pros and cons. So, depending on the task, you can flexibly choose. Please keep in mind, whether using a resident proxy or a data center proxy, IP is a necessary factor for anonymity, but not a sufficient factor. If you are creating a clean environment to reg and farm an account, you need to combine changing IP and changing browser fingerprint. This helps ensure that each account is logged on an independent IP address and device. You can test to see which proxy is most suitable before deploying to a large number of accounts. In the next videos, I will share more tips to reg multiple accounts on many different platforms. If you find it useful, please like and subscribe to the channel to receive notifications for the latest videos. See you guys in the next videos.